Did the tank right after the water pump sprung a leak? Yeah, the water tank. Yeah, we had to take it out.
Yeah,
big guy. Kyle got it from somewhere, I think, like, not sure, because it happened when we were out. He basically, he had to wait until we got back, and then we all put it. No, that was all nuts. Like, you just get a wrench. That was it. It wasn't too bad. Yeah, it was good. Yeah, it was 400. Yeah, back home. Very nice. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, that's fine. I mean, if they want to do some tests, but I mean, everybody kind of has stuff that's, you know, high and low, so. Yeah, you gotta find something that works. Not yet, we're all busy yesterday with the water tank. Yeah, we're lying. No, just the two that you got me. Yeah, a lot of times too, like, what they do is, even if it hasn't spread, they'll cut it out, they'll cut up the area, and then blast the area after that with radiation. Yeah, but you're gonna need a catheter. It can stop urine from coming out.
Super. Super.